I'm originally from Germany, a really small town, so moving to Melbourne was a little bit of a culture shock. I met a great Greek girl, people from Vietnam, from the Philippines, from China, obviously from Australia as well. So yeah, I have friends all over the world now, which is really great and really exciting. I got credits for my previous studies, which means I only had to do 2 years. But because I could do subjects over summer, I actually finished the course in less than 2 years. So MIT offers industry experience events. I met a lady who's running her own marketing agency, and she was there from the Australian Marketing Institute. So internship came up and applied, and I got it, which was really good. It has opened a lot of doors. I met a lot of incredible people, incredible women in the workforce, in the industry. MIT has prepared me to go to the workforce. My advice would be do it, apply at MIT.